Her speech slowed as though she was having difficulty reading.
This and the
The next moment she began to fall forwards onto the podium, her head grazing the microphone. Police bodyguards rushed to Lady Thatcher's aid, easing her to the ground. Below the podium, standing, obviously shocked, was Sir Dennis Thatcher, who could only watch as his wife was lifted and carefully carried from the platform to the privacy of a nearby room.